art and craft teacher. I hope you're enjoying our art and craft session. So here I am with you with another art and craft lesson. So let's get started.
Hello children. So today we are going to learn a doodle art. So firstly, I'll give you the small definition of doodle art. The best way to do this is to pull out a blank piece of paper, set a timer for 10 minutes and start free doodling. Don't overthink it or set any expectations during this time. Just draw shapes, words, symbols, etc. And don't put your pen down for those 10 minutes. So now let's get started. As you can see in the video, already I have drawn something, as you can see. So firstly, and in this art mostly we are using black pen or black marker, but if you want to use any colorful sketches also, so you can use. So first, what we have to do, just overlap these lines. You just draw whatever comes in your mind. So our doodle art is ready.
That's it for today. See you in our next class.